addiction with ongoing rehabilitation and, unfortunately, the costs associated with it. Now, the great guys at Australian Motorhomes and Caravans have jumped on board and donated a 24-foot Avita motorhome valued at $152,000 that will be raffled off live here on the Footy Show next week. So second and third prizes are just as great, with a $15,000 Harvey Norman gift voucher and cruise voucher up for grabs. It's your last chance to purchase tickets, so head to ridefordamien.com.au. And you don't want to miss the Today Show tomorrow morning. Funny man, Tommy Little, live in studio. There's $10,000 up for grabs in the Cash-a-Roo call, and it's Free Fuel Friday. Timmy Gilbert will be out and about giving away free tanks of petrol to lucky motorists. That's all happening from 5:30 a.m. right here on Channel 9.
Well, it's time now to give away some money courtesy of Telstra. You've got the two questions. I'm going to give you the number now. Ring that number and I will answer the call and ask you the two questions live right now. Here we go. The number is 0418 135 379. Hello, to whom are we speaking?
Benny.
Hello, Benny. Where are you from, Chair?
From Australia.
Good on you, Chair. All right, here we go. First question. How many metres did Jason Taumalolo make against the Sharks?
259.
That is correct. For $1,000 courtesy of Telstra, how many tackles did the Sharks miss against the Cowboys?
34.
Well done, Chair. You're correct. Look, it's been a fantastic night. We love this night on the Footy Show calendar. We know we've done a good thing for the community and for the children's hospitals. I know Louise Baxter, she's happy as, so if she's happy, we're happy. So thanks to everyone. Thanks to everyone here for coming. Thanks to everyone at home for donating your hard-earned cash into the clubs and the big donations. Very, very good. I want to thank Alana Ferguson. Thanks for joining us tonight. Thank you.